Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Gerald.
And I'm Peyton.
Bring you today's edition of the Shorian Report.
Today is May 23rd, 2022. Day. On May 23rd, National Lucky Penny Day. Hopes you all have a good day all along. And I'm Jamie, by the way.
Lakeshore Public Schools will be inviting families to submit a personal congratulatory message to a special graduate that will appear on the John Uren Stadium big screen during LSHS commencement. Please be sure to include the graduate's full name and exact words in the prayer note on eFunds. Entries should be received no later than May 30th.
Want to include a special family friend or baby photo? You can do that too. Please send your favorite to social@lsps.org.
Class of 2023. There are only 18 days and six spots left for the painted parking spots next year. If you have not filled out a form or paid for your spot, do so ASAP by the end of the school year.
The senior sunrise breakfast will be at the Veterans Memorial Park on May 25th at 5:45 a.m.
Now let's say happy birthdays to those that are celebrating birthdays today. See what's for lunch and get a check on the weather.
Hi everybody! I'm screaming it today. Our mics died, so that's fun. I got two of these left after today, so that's kind of sad. My main battery is on the side. It's pretty cool. It's almost there. That's awesome. All right, so today's gonna be a high of 61, low of 46. Right now it is 52 degrees and feels like a low, which is 46. And it said it was just cloudy, but it's actually partly cloudy. So that's right, the weather's wrong. All right, yeah.
I'm Preston and I'm taking off day 3. And my favorite teacher at Lakeshore is Miss B because she's really cool and just a good teacher and someone that you can go to and talk to.
Hey guys, it's Nate taking off day 2 of the senior countdown. The thing that I'll miss most about high school is probably all of the events that were specific to school, but it made the school day cool or made our week cool. So like half days, any events going on surrounding Spirit Week, Friday night lights, anything like that, pep assemblies. It was just things that made high school special. Those are the things that I think I'll miss the most.
Dear freshman me.
Dear freshman me.
Dear freshman me.
Dear me.
Dear freshman me.
Dear freshman me. Don't make decisions based off today's satisfactions. Think of tomorrow's consequences.
Keep your absences in check.
Dear me, what I would tell my freshman self is to get your life together.
Dear me, I would tell my freshman self not to care so much about what other people think.
Dear freshman me, just pass your classes. Just do it.
Dear me, freshman year, I would say party less and try to do your homework before.
Dear freshman me, I would tell my freshman self to kick back, have fun, and don't take things too seriously. It's still freshman year. Have some fun.
Dear me, to my freshman self, it's okay to have fun and have so much fun in high school and also make a lot of friends.
Dear freshman me, don't let what other people think of you infatuate you so much that it changes you. And focus on your grades, focus on yourself, you'll be fine.
Dear freshman me, always put yourself first and what's best for you first, because if it's between you and another person, they're always going to choose them. So choose you.
Dear freshman me, you should have tried harder in school, even though you didn't think it mattered then, it matters now.
Dear me, you should have focused on your GPA more.
Dear freshman me, don't be shy. High school gets a lot better when you're just yourself and you just get to have fun with friends.
Dear me, to my freshman self, don't stress out so much, it'll all work out in the end.
Dear me, do your homework.
Dear me, I told myself to work harder.
Dear freshman me, don't be late.
Dear me, don't procrastinate.
Dear freshman me, make better life choices.
Dear freshman me, maybe put down the controller a little bit and do some work, because you're gonna pay for it later on.
Dear me, talk to more people because it's better to be social, and also hide your tattoos better.
Dear me, when I start driving, start charging people for gas money.
Welcome back to the Sports Report. Congratulations to Noah Bayer and Devin Myricks for qualifying to the state meet on Saturday. Noah is the regional champion in the 800-meter run with a personal best time of 1 minute and 59 seconds. Devin Myricks was the runner-up in the discus with a throw of 132. Both athletes will represent Lakeshore at the state finals at Rockford High School on June 4th.
Varsity baseball is at home taking on Cusno High School for the start of the MAC Gold Division Tournament at 4:30 p.m.
Our girls' soccer team is home taking on Port Huron Northern High School at 6 p.m.
Lakeshore sideline cheer tryouts are approaching soon, beginning June 6. Please stop by to see Coach Tormina in room 140 for more information.
Good luck and go Shorians.
Elections for next year's Student Congress officers will take place on June 6th until June 10th. To find the ballot, please look at your Schoology calendar, a message from Mr. Cook, or in the most recent updates to your Schoology class group starting on June 6th. Winners will be announced the following Monday.
Seniors, Chromebook collection is coming up soon. You can either turn in your Chromebook on May 24th or May 25th after your final exam, or May 31st from 10 a.m. to noon during cap and gown distribution. Please make sure you bring the following: Chromebook closed to fully charged, two-part power cord neatly wrapped in the original case.
One additional announcement, there will be no shiesty masks allowed in class. That's all the news we have for you today, Shorians. Please check back for any updates and choose to have a great day.